What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look. Hyenas. Khalistet must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now. Excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
foolish man! I am Iset, possessor of magic! The gods live here, not you!
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? This trapdoor, what is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, hyena? Some madness happened here. A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice.
Charging battery.
Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Damage this tomb! Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother! Hiyah! You are no different than any of the others who have come before you. Come, fight me if you must. Then your blood will become my double resurrection. I will bury you. Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiyah!
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon...
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Halicet. No measure of magic can bring our children back. Must not get lost. Came before.
Some came between the gods and us. It is their gift. By my side. Be thankful. Your blood will help bring her back.
Your daughter is dead, Halicet. Nothing will return her. Nothing can.
I will... Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? The symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Halicet. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
Thank you.